Rhea Ripley.
That will not sit well with Doudrop.
Oh! Wow.
And Rhea answers with a headbutt of her own.
She's gotten physical in a
hurry. Look at that beautiful suplex.
Doudrop can expend minimal energy here against Rhea Ripley. If this match continues the way it is.
As we learned at the Royal Rumble, Doudrop not afraid to drag herself into the deep waters. Doudrop has a gas tank on her and can go.
You know, she does everything you don't expect. She's surprisingly fast. She's surprisingly agile. She's surprisingly technical.
You're absolutely right. Don't let the appearances fool you. But right now, Rhea Ripley in agony in the center of the ring. And Doudrop almost as if she's in cruise control for the moment. But here comes the nightmare.
Doudrop has felt disrespected by everyone. She says everybody else gets their opportunities handed to them. Not me. There's a chip on her shoulder. She's taking it out on everyone right now, Rhea Ripley.
Could you imagine if a powerhouse like Doudrop is the last one to enter the...
Oh!
Elimination Chamber. How bad that would be for everybody else.
Rhea Ripley doing everything she can to make sure that doesn't happen. Drop kick right to the chin.
Rhea Ripley trying to summon the will to continue on in this gauntlet matchup.
Despite the pain, despite the agony, you have to admire.
Almost no effect. Oh.
She's hurting her own arm.
This could just be demoralizing for Ripley.
Oh, goodness gracious.
Perhaps the only woman on the roster that Rhea Ripley can't trade clotheslines with. She's going for it, though.
Two of the toughest you'll find around these parts. Rhea Ripley and Doudrop. Who can hit harder?
Duck under right in time to the drop kick.
I mentioned at the outset of this matchup the importance of self-preservation. Coming
shoulders down.
Rhea Ripley.
Oh, kick out by Doudrop.
Ripley's obviously not subscribing to that mentality. It's all or nothing tonight for the Nightmare, who wants to outlast the field and earn the last entry into the Elimination Chamber match for Saturday.
Can she get it? Thinking riptide on Doudrop, no.
Doudrop with other plans here. Not sure if that was the wisest strategy from Ripley.
And again, Doudrop delivers a headbutt that echoed throughout the arena here in Indianapolis.
To your point, Corey, it seems as though Rhea Ripley is all in. All right, might cost me right now winning this gauntlet match.
You guys, I hate to say it. Looks like Ripley's running on fumes.
Ripley's got a little more left.
No way.
Can she get it?
No